With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, so here's the question. The small oval depression found in interauricular septum in the adult of the human is termed as. So what happens in the case of the fetus, okay, so I got two heart over here. So in the case of the fetus, what happens? Sometimes there is presence of the, I have to erase this one. Let's draw the another one. So in case of the fetus, what happens? There is a presence of the oval structure, and where it is present, let's draw. So we have the four chambered heart over here. This is the right side, that is the right atrium. Then we have the left atrium. Then we have the right ventricle and the left ventricle. This is being divided in case of the fetus as well. But sometimes there is, not sometimes, it is always there are depression present on the side of the right auricle like this. So this is the depression that is found on the wall, and this depression is called as the fossa ovalis. So in the later stage of the gestation of the pregnancy, what happens that it start getting filled up and only thin rim is left, only thin wall is left and which is filled after the birth. But in case of some adults it is not filled and it is remained. So what happens? The mixing of the blood can occur. And this is called as the fossa ovalis. What about the other option? Fossa, foramen ovale, foramen. What is the difference between fossa and foramen? Foramen is the opening which is for the artery or any nerve, and it provides the opening also. Whereas the fossa, it is like a depression over here. The fossa that is present, it is a depression. So from this point also, you can exclude this option. Foramen ovale is found in the ear. Foramen of Monroe, it connects the ventricles in the brain. Whereas what about the foramen of magnum? Foramen of the magnum is present in the skull, from where the spinal cord leaves. So the answer over here was the fossa ovalis. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.